placement coordinators from Computer Science and Engineering Department. I would like to welcome you all to our section of Journey Through Placement. Can you introduce yourself to the audience? Is there Satyam?
Hello everyone. My name is Satyam. I'm a student of seventh semester of CSE department. I got placed in Pensando.
Congratulations on getting placed in Pensando. What could you explain to our audience what Pensando is all about?
So Pensando is a startup which was founded in 2017, and it basically manufactures distributed computing platform services. Like it's a custom chip for edge devices, for edge computing. So that's what it is.
That's great to hear. How did you face the interviews? Like, what were the rounds and what were the procedures that you went through to get placed to Pensando?
Okay, so there were three rounds to interviews. So apart from the obvious screening process, and yeah, the first round of course was coding. So it included two coding questions, and like they actually wanted C++, but I was more comfortable in Python, and so they allowed me to like code in that. And then like I cleared my first round, and then next came the second, and in that they asked like it was like more focused on networking based questions. And then came the third, which was like the HR round, and then we just talked about how I got into Python, like what are the projects I did, and like what are my interests and hobbies and stuff like that.
So if your juniors are looking into getting into Pensando, what are the core subjects that you think they should concentrate on?
Okay, so I would believe C++, because like they especially they mentioned, like even after my second interview, like in the third one they mentioned like we specifically wanted software developers and like people who are good in C++, and also people who are obviously good in networking because it's a networking based company, and yeah, also like a bit of OS, so OS concepts. Yeah.
Okay. So do you, while preparing for your interviews, were you surfing the online for questions or a particular website or a particular book that you referred to prepare?
Not particularly.
So you would say it was a mixture of all, websites and books.
So like it was great. The interview process was more like a talk, like it was just...
It's more of a conversation.
Yeah, it was more of a conversation. It was more like he asked questions and I answered. And like the third round was like more of a personal one.
So were there any difficulties while you were preparing for your placements, or Pensando was the first company that you gave interviews, or were there any other companies you tried for and any difficulties that you faced?
Yeah, like so Pensando's interview was like my first interview ever. Like before that I had not attended any interviews, so like it was really like daunting, like it was really scary. And like after every round I kept telling myself I don't think I will get into it.
But well, here you are, so congratulations on that again. So you are the only person who has been selected for Pensando. So being the only person, how is your feeling after getting placed in Pensando, being the only person there? Is it kind of
honestly
terrifying or joyful?
Yeah, so honestly it was terrifying, and yeah, I also feel like I was really lucky. So like you know, only one being based.
Terrifying in
and
terms
like,
of?
Terrifying as in like I'll be the only one from this college. So like if they ask me to work in Bangalore, obviously we have to be there. So like if there was any other person, like we both could stay together, like you know,
it would have been easier
place
to point.
Yeah,
so
like, there would be like at least one person that I knew in Bangalore, where like the place where we used to stay.
So it would have been more easier for you to settle in Bangalore and work. So you study a lot of things in your academics. How has your academics helped in your interviews?
I'd say it did, like it kind mostly he acted kind of like a guide, like guiding through the things like you would want to learn or like you'd learn. I mean, for example, if you learning by yourself, I don't think you'll be focused on particular the stuff that you learn. But like the academics forces you to like each and every subject forces you to like kind of expand your.
So it kind of forces you to explore, which might become your interest in the later future. Yeah, wonderful. Any advice you have for all of our audience there waiting to get placed in Pensando?
I'd say focus more on the skills, like focus more on what, like basically enjoy learning, I would say. Even though like you don't get placed in Pensando, there are other companies, like I did not aim for Pensando, it was like a happy accident, I'd say.
So you would suggest them concentrate more on skills and enjoying learning rather than concentrate on a particular company. That would make the process much easier. Thank you, Satyam. And I'm sure all of you out there have gotten a great input from Satyam, and you could adopt some of these. And who knows, you might be the next person who's going to get placed in Pensando. So this is it for today. All the best and thank you.